Hi, Karuna is here, and I hope you're having a great day. And let's talk about gratitude, shall we? You know, gratitude is one of those things that is kind of spoken as a magical thing. I'm not sure why. It's magical because it's really practical. And it can shift your entire day just by you focusing on something that you're grateful for. Because we say that what you focus on grows. And so if you're having a tough time, if you're just not feeling that great, you can just take a moment and focus on something that you're grateful for. And I always say, if you're alive, you have something to be grateful for. So let's get to it because practical always outwins knowledge. So let's do practical application. If you would like, you can do the moment with me. So first we just you can close your eyes if it helps you, go focus inward, hear your own voice and your own heart. You take a breath. Come into the stillness. Breathe so you can listen to your heart more. And then let's think of three things that we're grateful for. One, two, breathe. Three. Go ahead and come back to the screen. Open your eyes. And I'll share three things that I'm grateful for. One, red. I got this awesome red color. I love amazing colors. I don't love all colors, but I love this red. Purplish something. I love purple, so I'm grateful for that. And I'm grateful for this little phoenix pin that I've recently acquired because I love phoenixes. They're so beautiful. All it matters is that whatever you are grateful for comes authentically from you at that moment. And then that's it, folks. Carry on with your day. Sometimes at the end of your day, you can reflect back and see how much your day shifted from when you started to when you did your gratitude moment to whatever carried out for the rest of the day. See you next time. Hit subscribe if you want more awesome videos notified in your mouth, in your box. Wow, I can't even speak at the moment. And give me a like. You know, we want to spread all this amazing gratitude, amazing things that we can do for ourselves in a moment to just feel better and have a creating and having an amazing life. So I'd love it if you subscribe, like, or share this with somebody and spread all the power that we have inside of us. Bye. Love ya.